Pat Perez on the tee at the seventh said that he basically blacked out for about six holes yesterday.
He's three shots off even tying for a counting score today for the four aces.
Well, that'll help.
Yep.